Wagner, and welcome to Country Sampler on Video. For 4th of July, we have this great flag wall hanging made from, you wouldn't believe it, paint stirrer sticks. So come along with us and we'll show you how to make one for yourself. For this project, you're going to need 5-gallon bucket paint stirrers. You can find these usually at your paint store. You want the long ones. A 1/4-inch piece of wood that you'll cut to size to fit the top of your flag. Some dimensional wooden stars, red, white, and blue paint, brushes, silver paint, some wire, and of course a drill and a hot glue gun. First, you're going to paint your stir sticks. You'll be painting 5 of them red and 4 of them white. Make sure you paint the sides as well as the front. And if you want to make your flag visible from either side, you can also paint the backs as well. Next, you're going to want to cut your top board and then paint it blue. Usually you can buy boards like these in one length and cut them in half or close to the half, and they're about the right size. Essentially what you want them to do is be the width of having the 9 paint stirrer sticks underneath with a little bit of space in between. So you'll paint the top board and then you'll let all your boards dry before going on to the next step. While your boards are drying, go ahead and paint your stars as well. We use dimensional wood stars in 2 different sizes that we painted silver. You could also use dimensional metal stars, or if you can find scrapbooking stars, any kind of dimension to them would be great. Next, you're going to want to drill a hole in the bottom of each paint stick. Next, line the sticks up in your alternating pattern, red, white, red, white. And you want to leave a little bit of space in between. So you'll mark corresponding holes to the blue board for where the holes are in the paint stirrer sticks. And then you'll drill holes in the blue board as well. Attach each stick to your board by running small pieces of wire through the hole in the stick and the hole in the board, and then twisting it in the back. Again, you want to make sure that you are not leaving a little bit of space between the board and the paint stirrer stick. For the stars, you're going to want to wrap a piece of wire randomly around the star in different patterns. Don't worry about, you know, if they're look weird or maybe don't have the same design, because it's really not going to matter. You want to have it be a variety. And then after you wrap the wire around your stars, you'll hot glue them again in a random pattern on your blue board like we did here. Be sure to leave one star out to use for the hanger. For the hanger, you want to drill 2 small holes in the top corner of the blue board. Then you're going to cut a long piece of wire and thread it through the holes, twisting it back around itself. For the second hole, be sure to leave enough room to create a little bit of a tail for your extra star. Twist the wire just once or twice around, and then use that extra bit to wrap around your additional star. And there you have it. A decorative flag wall hanger made from paint stirrer sticks. We hope you enjoyed this project, and for more decorating ideas such as these, see the current issue of Country Sampler. It's available on newsstands now, or you